everyone, do you love your phone? Well, then do not use this wallpaper ever. Just a simple image can crash your Android phone and you may even lose all of your data. So what's unique with this image? What exactly is causing this crash? Let's decode it today so you can save your lovely phones. But before we proceed, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to our channel. So let's start then, folks. Android has come a long way since it started, from non-responsive small screen devices to high quality devices. But there are still some things which can cause this powerful machine to turn into a brick. It's not just Android or iOS 13 which faced an issue, where the certain characters from Sindhi language caused the device to crash. The bugs are generally patched soon, but till that time, it is better to avoid getting into this mess. Sometime, if you are unlucky, you may even end up losing all of your data. The recent issue that makes Android phones turn into a brick is actually something that is quite difficult to avoid. This problem arises when a user of the device tries to set an RGB encoded image as the device's background. This happens since Android works on sRGB encoding. Got confused? Well, in layman terms, there are two different formats of image, one of which is not supported by Android. And since Android OS doesn't understand that format, the system starts to crash. However, not all the devices are facing this issue. According to sources, Samsung devices in particular are the most affected because of this bug. But don't you worry, we have some solutions that can be used to resolve this issue. Step 1. Try to boot the device into a safe mode. Step 2. Locate the image file that is being used as background. And final step, delete that file. If you'll do this, the system will not be able to locate the file and will most probably boot normally next time. Now, for some reason, if the first solution doesn't work out for you, the only option that you're left with is to factory reset your device. Popular Android developer platform XDA Developers reported that the factory reset might be necessary for the device to perform normally. This might end up in a painful solution for you guys, as you will lose up all of your unsaved data. Please note, while the patch for the issue has already been submitted, another option might be to just wait and upgrade the OS when the fix arrives. But as of now, there is no other update regarding the same. Another interesting thing, this bug has already been fixed in version 11 of Android, which is why Pixel 4 devices passed the testing. The new update replaces the unsupported format and converts into the one which is supported. Well, don't try to replicate this issue on your phone, because it might actually be tricky to bring the device back to the same state again, guys, especially if we have a lot of data residing on the device which is not backed up. So next time you find some really cool wallpaper on the internet or forwarded by your friend, please be aware, it can potentially lock your phone in a loop. This is it, folks. Hope you find our video informative. We take a lot of time to prepare our videos, so please like and comment the video and also do subscribe our channel for more interesting videos. If you have some ideas for the next topic, do share with us in the comment section below. Bye for now and enjoy your day.